Einen wunderschönen guten Tag, mein Lieben, und herzlich willkommen zurück zum Ende von Tizios Reise, glaube ich, zumindest. Ich bin mal gespannt, wie das jetzt ausgehen wird.
Now, I am sure everyone here can wax poetic about some onerous task that plagues them. As journalists, you must know that when newspapers first appeared, they were handwritten. Page by page, line by line, diligent writers would scratch ink onto paper. But what about now, All a journalist need do is pen one page. And the printing press will be your draft horse, outputting finished product in perpetuity. You can simply lean back and sip coffee, watching gratefully as automated work is done for you. How has that been made possible? Why, through the amazing power of steam. The steam engine has revolutionized every industry under the sun. Its invention has allowed humanity to make a historical step forward. But history never stops. Thanks to our newest product, the Neo Steam Engine.
Mr. Rock, can you give us details?
This steam engine utilizes an entirely new manufacturing process to simplify production. This has made it possible for us to mass produce these devices for widespread use. So with that, I would like to make an official announcement. Is now for sale to an exclusive market of world governments and wealthy and aristocratic families. The steam engine has revolutionized industry. It has created massive quantities of untold wealth. Ponder this truth. The more steam engines you own, the more wealth you will amass. With this, our world's civilizations will surely advance by leaps and bounds. And it's all thanks to us.
Hold your horses.
Patricio. What are you doing here? This is no place for your tomfoolery.
Now, now, Mr. Rock. I hope you hadn't forgotten our deal. I've come to make a purchase. My hard-earned money for the rights to your steam engine.
What's this? This strange man says he's buying the steam engine? Who is that man? Does anyone know?
I'm Particio Yellowwheel. That's the name of the man who's gonna change the world. Remember it. Come on, Mr. Rock. We had a contract, an agreement.
Does that mean you've acquired all the requisite money, Particio?
You bet I did. I said I would, and I always keep my word. This here is a promissory note worth exactly 80 billion leaves, issued by the noble Alrond himself.
The Alrond?
Mr. Particio, let us see that.
Now, now, no pushing. Easy there, friends.
Yeah, das wird witzig. Wird's ablehnen.
Well, Mr. Rock, this is the genuine article. complete with Alron's signature.
You're still so naive, Particio.
Huh?
Here's a piece of advice from someone who's made more deals than there are stars in the sky. Never put your faith in anything except yourself and hard currency. How do you propose to prove that signature is genuine? Even if you could prove it, what guarantee do you have that said Alrond will even issue the money?
Hoffentlich taucht er gleich aus.
From my experience, I can assure you, you hold nothing but empty promises in your hands. In short, I cannot accept this. In fact, I cannot and will not accept anything but tangible currency.
Huh. So that's your ploy.
Come back when you've got the funds in hand, Particio. Of course, by that time, you won't have any right to purchase anything from me.
Mm-hmm.
Darn you, Mr. Rock. You never had any intention of...
That's enough. Rock Brilliant, I'd like a word.
I know that voice.
Yeah, is es. Is es jetzt gekommen? Mit unserem Schiff.
Hello there, Particio. How's business? I, the great Alrond, have come here to bear witness to the deal of the century. I've brought a little something with me as well.
Sir, please try to maintain at least some semblance of dignity.
Sorry, no can do, Misha.
Geil.
Alrond!
Did he say Alrond? Can that really be him?
Explain yourself. I did not invite you to this gathering.
My deepest apologies for the intrusion, my good fellow. I anticipated your apprehension to finalizing a deal involving such colossal sums. So, in an effort to prove the sincerity of my good friend Particio's offer, I brought the payment in full.
Wait a minute! 80 billion leaves in a few sacks? Impossible!
Of course, these alone couldn't hold that tidy of a sum. You'll find the rest in this ship's hold. It was such a heavy cargo, I feared my vessel would flounder on the waves.
Alrond.
I, too, have met many sorts of people in my life. That experience gives me confidence in this declaration. 80 billion leaves is pocket change compared to Particio's worth. I swear this on the Rondwell family honor. I hereby entrust this fortune of 80 billion to the man you see here before you.
Master Alrond, please. You're making a scene.
Sorry, Misha, but that's what I'm here to do.
Guy.
Thank you kindly, Alrond.
Finally managed to shake him. I just hope Particio's doing what he came here for.
Das wird nicht so enden.
Wait a sec. That's Alrond. Did he actually bring all 80 billion?
Tja, was machst du jetzt, Herr Rook?
Of all the hell-brained impossible schemes. You expect me to believe you've brought such an unreasonable sum?
You warned me, sir. Do you doubt the honor of the Rondwell family?
This is wild! I can't believe what I'm seeing!
This story will sell loads for sure.
We've got a contract and a whole crowd of witnesses. You don't have a foot left to stand on. Grr. Time to make good on our deal, Mr. Rock.
Er wird's nicht akzeptieren. Die Rechte an der Maschine kaufen. Ein Vertrag über den Kauf der Rechte der Dampfmaschine, den Patricio mit Work abgeschlossen. Lass uns mal gehen und ein bisschen einkaufen, hä? Wie cool ist das bitte? Wir reden erst mit ihm. Erkundigen. Großherzog, günstiges Anheuern. Der älteste Sohn der Rondwells, der wohlhabendsten Familie aus dem westlichen Kontinent. Der Tod seiner Eltern stürzt ihn. Verzweifelte Lehrer, aber ein wohlplatzierter Ohrfeige seines Dieners brachte ihn wieder zu Sinn. Seitdem wirkt er lebensfroher denn je, auch um seinen Diener keinen weiteren Grund zur Sorge zu bescheren. Günstiges Anheuern.
Thank you.
Die Einwohner der Stadt lassen sich günstiger anheuern. Diener Misha. Ein junger Diener im Dienst des adligen Alrond. Aufgrund seines makellosen Benehmens sagen die Stadtbewohner von ihm, dass er bereits als Diener auf die Welt gekommen sein muss. Alrond sieht ihn als Freund aus Kindertagen an. Amisha gibt sich alle Mühe, jede Vertrautheit zu unterbinden.
That was very helpful.
Süß. Wir kaufen's, oder?
And that's that. I've purchased the rights to your steam engine, fair and square.
Incredible.
Ridiculous. What a load of ridiculous, furious, asinine drivel. 80 billion leaves? A pittance. This steam engine will change the world. It's priceless. It has the power to mass produce commodities and transport them in bulk to every corner of the globe. Do you realize just how momentous an effect that will have on the global economy, on history itself?
Mm-hmm.
But even that is only a fraction of its power. It can be turned to military uses, transforming the weak into the strong in the blink of an eye. The steam engine will metamorphose the very shape of warfare.
This is...
I cannot sanction this deal. This transaction is null and void.
Null and void? A contract you signed with your own hands?
Mr. Rock, isn't that a breach of your sacred trust?
This ceremony is over. I have no more comments. None.
Das kann er nicht bringen.
Explain yourself, Mr. Rock.
Mr. Rock.
Silence. Silence, you blathering buffoons!
Whoa.
This victory is yours, Particio.
Mr. Rock.
Schlechter Verlierer, hä? Hehe, ich amüsiere mich köstlich. Die lange Reise hierher hat sich gelohnt. Ich mache mir so Sorgen, ob der Direktor Vogue sich tatsächlich ohne Widerrede geschlagen gibt. Ja, hat er ja nicht. Er sagt, ja, ist nüchtig, ne? Ist nicht mein Problem. Ich bin mal gespannt, was jetzt passieren wird. Jetzt kommt, glaube ich, ein heftiger Fight. Könnten wir nochmal weg? Nee. Okay, wir müssen jetzt da rein. Oh doch, wir könnten hier noch leveln gehen, theoretisch. Wir speichern kurz ab, dass wir das alles nicht nochmal hören müssen. War eine gute Idee von mir. Wir gehen da rein.
He'd locked the door. What's that sound? Run! That was close. What in tarnation's that?
Eine Eisenbahn.
Here's a story for all you little buzzing flies. Behold the pinnacle of the Rock Company's technological wizardry. Steam Tank Obsidian. Though I've been forced to unveil it earlier than planned, I think the time is right for a little demonstration.
Run, all of you, if you value your lives. Ori, what are you doing? Run, get going.
But I smell a scoop.
Can't publish a headline if you're dead, Scrivener.
You're right, Partitio. Thank you for talking sense into me.
Now, thank you for all you've done for me. Now, go on and write a good old story about this.
Din, 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 din.
Mr. Rock, it's finally time for a heart-to-heart.
I was right about you all along. You're a first-rate merchant. In every way except one.
Yeah? And what's that?
Things of value are not meant to be shared with the world. They're meant to be hoarded by those who deserve them. Only then can their true value be achieved.
You know what, Mr. Rock? I still admire you. Only a man like you can make something as wild as this steam tank here. Nevertheless, I still can't find it in me to agree with you. So let's settle things once and for all. I'll make you honor our contract, like any good merchant would.
I agree. Let's settle this dispute. Fight me, Partitio. I swear I'll pummel capitalist common sense through your thick skull once and for all.
Das ist ein Scheißzug.
I'm getting all fired up.
Well now.
Okay. Was haben wir für Fähigkeiten? Wir machen erstmal einen Zweier. Wow. Okay, mit dem ist nicht zu sparen. Sparen. Erstmal Lawinenpilz. Eis. Nice. Er hat ihn gewonshittet.
Mhm.
Cold snap. Der ist auf jeden Fall nicht schwach. Wir müssen aufpassen. Heilende Hand. Mhm. Auf alle Gegner. Wir müssen uns healen oder so, sonst haben wir ein Problem. Geht ja gut los. Besser.
Here I come.
Time to strike. Eine Sache gebrochen.
I have a talent for making do.
So. Heilen. Alle Verbündete. Stärker. Physischen Angriff erhöhen. Regeneriere 2 BP. Das hört sich super an. Mach mal.
Bring it on. Let's do this, Mr. Rock. Cold snap. Felt that, didn't you?
Vergiftet. Ist auch okay. Bestien provozieren. Wir können ihn nehmen. Okay. Ich habe keine Ahnung, was hier übrigens gerade abgeht. Der repariert Scheißdreck. Wir müssen die Kanone irgendwie down kriegen, ganz schnell. Doppelschnitt. Wir heilen sie. Mit L. So. Wir könnten mal eine angeheuerte Hilfe machen. Die Soldatenveteranen, einfach nur, weil wir es können. Alter. Das hat die zerlegt. Geil. Okay, es läuft noch gut bis jetzt. Es läuft noch gut. Müssen jetzt erstmal die Schwäche rausfinden. Machen wir mal ihn. Single Target ist er nämlich super. Wir heilen uns jetzt. Erstmal ihn. Bogen? Ich glaube nicht. Speer? Bestimmt Speer.
My turn. My spear does not err.
This is bad.
Wir haben noch 1, 2, 3, 4 Mal, bevor er dran ist. Das könnte hinhauen.
Here I come.
Haut es hin? Ich weiß es nicht.
How's this?
Here goes. Let's do ja. This, Mr. Rock.
Bruch. Boah, Gott sei Dank, Leute. Das wäre echt knapp gewesen. Guter Damage.
Here I go.
Prepare you. My spear does not
bam.
Here goes. Let's do this, Mr. Rock. Take this. How's that?
Holy, sind wir nicht dead?
I do not regret for an instant any of the decisions I've made. Except for one. That's you, Particio. You were too dangerous of a foe. I should have squashed you when I had the chance. back when you were withering away with that disgusting little town.
Huh. I'm grateful to you, Mr. Rock. Thanks to you, I experienced abject poverty beyond anything I could have imagined.
Mm-hmm.
That's what helped me realize the truth. That things of value, well, they deserve to be shared. I don't yet know just how much of a difference I can make, but I plan to do all I can to share the wealth and help make the world a happier place. That's what being a merchant means to me.
You simple, naive, ignorant, foolish, unsophisticated, gullible churl. The dreams of fools errand, Particio. Sell off those useless ideals. Learn from history. No matter the time, place, or era, it is always the wealthy, the powerful, the deserving that define the course of history.
Genau deswegen gibt es Menschen wie dich.
Well now.
Hat ihn repariert. Es ist sein scheiß Ernst. Er erweitert einen Verbündeten für 3 Runden die Reichweite von Vector auf alle Ziele. Können wir das auf mich selber machen? Das wäre schon eine geile Sache. Ich glaube, das machen wir. Okay. Lawinenpilz.
My turn.
Ja, nicht genug Mana, das ist so nervig.
My blade sinks.
Machen wir nochmal die Händlerfähigkeit. Oder erst nächste Runde. Ich glaube, eine Runde überleben wir noch. Dann machen wir erstmal hier normal. Mit dem Bogen. Ne, mit der Stab. Auf ihn.
Bring it on. Jetzt. Let's do this, Mr. Rock.
Angedeutet hinter 30.000 Bam.
Let's get to work.
Es ist so broken.
Ouch.
Wenn ich es mal sagen darf.
What to do?
So, gucken wir, was mit den Objekten funktioniert. Auf alle. Heißt, wenn ich jetzt hier Heiltraube M mache? Ah, ist schon broken. Nice.
I fight for my friends.
Aggressiver Hieb.
My blade sinks.
Objekte, was können wir machen? Energiegranat FL. Bam.
Let's do this, Mr. Rock.
Take it. Now, I'll end this. I'm sorry.
Es reicht nicht.
Ouch.
Es reicht. Ich hätte brechen sollen, das war so dumm. Ja, war's. Wir brechen ihn. Ah, ist gut. Okay, never mind. Ah, schön. Außer so Chat tot ist, aber... Lief gut?
You're finished, Mr. Rock.
This is the first time something's ever slipped through my fingers. It was one measly pocket watch that changed my life, you know. I saw it glittering in a shop window one day, and I knew I wanted it more than anything in the world. I spent endless hours working as a bootblack, my hands stained with polish before I finally could afford it. At the moment, it was mine. A deep dissatisfaction sprang to life within me. So I went back to work. I struggled and I acquired. Oh.
Oops.
Until one day, I no longer cared how I came by the objects of my desire. By the time I realized I only cared about myself and money, it was too late to turn back.
Mr. Rock. What'd you want so bad that you'd do such vile things to get it?
Huh. I don't even remember anymore. Besides, that's all in the past now. My time has come and gone. The future belongs to you now, Particio. Share your values of sharing value with all. Lead the merchants of this world down a new path. This place is about to collapse. Go, Particio. Leave me. I wish to remain and watch it all crumble away. Goodbye, Particio.
I see.
Woke anheuern. Okay. Können wir das? Wir reden erst mit denen. Jetzt hängt alles von dir ab, Particio. Ich bestehe darauf, den erfolgreichen Abschluss des Handels bezeugen zu dürfen. Fähigkeiten keine, multimillionäre Woke, Betrag 1 Dollar. Wir heuern ihn an. Reden können wir nicht. Lass mich, Particio. Rette dich selbst, hörst du?
I think you're misunderstanding me again, Mr. Rock.
Huh?
You're talking big about me leading people and sharing values and whatnot. But that's not how this story goes. Every merchant's got their own ideals and walks their own roads. Of course, not everything's all rainbows and roses. Sometimes people stumble. My goal's only to help them get back up when they fall. Well, time to hit that dusty trail again. By the by, Mr. Rock, seeing this contraption of yours gave me an idea. After you rest a spell, how about joining me on a new business venture?
Unbelievable. You never change, do you? I've never met a merchant like you.
Süß. Sein Vater.
Pap, I've finished most of the measurements.
That's so. What do you think about it coming through here?
This valley is a detour, and we'll cut down on speed to boot. Optimal efficiency would be achieved by having the tracks travel straight as an arrow through town.
Whoa, now, that's an urban area. I think the residents will take issue with that.
Then we pay them to move. That 80 billion I'm investing in this venture should be used for something.
Some things can't be bought, Rock. Those are people's homes. They got memories there.
Convincing them is your job. You're the one who's deft at tugging people's heartstrings. From a logical perspective, this is win-win. The tracks will raise property values and bring in business. Everyone should benefit from this in the long run.
Everyone, huh? We stood here just like this once, 16 years ago. Remember? Our eyes were shining bright with hope for that silver mine, and we worked like busy little bees.
Yes, that's right. I've remembered something I had long thought forgotten. There is true value in toiling alongside equals, sweating and working for a common cause. Of course, the thing that really has me excited is this new business venture of ours.
Als ob.
The times, they are a-changing, huh?
Rock, Mr. President, sir.
None of that, Thurston. I'm not your employer anymore. Just a simple consultant.
Ah, right. My apologies.
Der Hund stimmt an die, der hat das doch,
Come
ne?
Now, let's start off on a new foot. We're colleagues after all.
Ja, als ob er so nett geworden ist.
Excuse me, sir. A letter from Partitio, sir.
Hey, Pops. Sorry, but I can't come home just yet. We're still short on goods and people. And I need to rustle up a whole lot more of both. After all, our new venture is bigger than Acetus Maximus.
Schau wieder.
That rapscallion. If he's gonna send a letter, he could at least include some orders from on high.
Now, now, I see no issue. It's a sign of his trust in us. Besides, I'm sure he's busy out there somewhere wrapping up another business deal. The president of Partitio and Rock is a
Partitio partner. Als er sich damit zufrieden gibt, all seine Träume und jetzt
Partitio and Rock. Under company president Partitio. The heavy taxes on the steam engine's use were abolished. In their stead, the company employed the poorest segments of society.
So
as
net.
For the products Rock Brilliant had once monopolized, they were distributed freely to people all around the world. Extra, extra! Read all about it! Another day, another pile of overtime. Are you watching, brother? When I first met him, he handed me a silver coin. He spoke hopefully about a bright future, though I found it difficult at first to believe him. Nevertheless, even now, he's working tirelessly to see his dream fulfilled. An industrial revolution has come, and is beginning to change the world.
Hmm.
You! Yellow guy!
Hey there, son. It's been a while. It's been a long trip to get here. My shoes could use a polishing. How about it, for old time's sake?
Sure, you got it.
Shoes.
I read something in a paper I found. It said you're trying to save the world from poverty.
That's right. Things are going to change if I have my say. The steam locomotive's going to see to that.
The local what?
It's this big old hunk of iron that can speed all over the continent faster than a horse can gallop. A fella could see the world easy-like if he was riding in one of them. Better yet, it'll help facilitate transport and cultural exchange.
Wow-wee!
You know, I remember you saying you wanted to travel the world. Want a job that'll help make that dream come true?
That's so cool, man.
Yeah! You got yourself a deal, yellow guy.
That's what I like to hear.
So süß, Mann. Patricio, Ende. Die Zeichnung ist so cool. So, ich würde sagen, das ist doch ein super Schluss. Die Folge ist schon wieder viel zu lang. Ihr merkt es selber. Wir sind schon bei 42 Minuten. Oh mein Gott, wie kann man die zweite Folge heute? Katastrophal. Ich danke euch auf jeden Fall fürs Einschalten und wir sehen uns in der nächsten Folge natürlich wieder und schauen, was noch auf uns wartet. Die Geschichte des Hauptcharakters ist abgeschlossen. Er kann nun nach allen Belieben aus der Gruppe entfernt werden. Patricio hat die Spezialfähigkeit FP teilen gelernt. Moment. Ja, wir machen das Reisegespräch dann in der nächsten Folge. Ich danke euch fürs Einschalten und bis zur nächsten Folge.